I am. And what I am, none of the others know. My friends
forsake me like a memory lost.
I am the self-consumer
of my bones. They rise and vanish in oblivious host, like shadows of love.
And yet I am.
And live. Like vapors tossed in the nothingness of scorn and noise.
Living sea of waking dreams,
where there is neither sense of life or joy.
The last shipwreck of my life sustains.
Even the dearest that I lust
are stretched,
are strained,
rather stranger than the rest.
Troubling and untroubled.